love you forever.
Don't waste a moment. Can't help feeling that there's something else that you still need to leave at the altar. Oliver, you're scaring me. Is there something going on with you? You just seem awfully preoccupied recently.
You were right.
I can't stand here on Saturday wondering
left me. My wife left me.
I have no plans to leave. If it matters.
It matters.
I can't get it out of my head that forever is a promise not everyone can keep, especially to me.
I just don't feel good about leaving you alone.
Don't worry. Getting used to it.
Oliver, don't be cynical. It's not who you are.
Who I?
Not after they realize that I'm just...
Just exactly who you are?
And then there's me. This odd fellow who loves words and books and things from the past and has spent his life trying to find a future with someone in it to share it with. I haven't been very successful at that yet.
Oliver, I'm sorry. Your wife left. And I am so sorry. Your mother left. But I'm afraid that somewhere along the line, you started believing that all that leaving had something to do with you. They left. Not because they figured out who you are. Because they had no clue who they were. I know who I am, Oliver. And I know you.
Was any man who puts his life on the line to stand between what is right and what is wrong deserves thanks from the ones he defends?
You owe me nothing. Whatever happens now, you gave me something today that I'll never forget. A little hope for this world again.
And you tear open that pain you've been carrying around. There's forgiveness inside. And hope like that, my dear Shane, is what faith is about. Perfect love casts out all that pain, all that fear. And replaces. asking for in that letter. And every Christmas since, hope is what you have been given.
I know you. You are the man that I have loved and worked with.
One must never regret an act of love.
Never. Love is hard work, Oliver. It's always trying to find that balance between too much and too little, too high and too low. We never get it perfect. That doesn't mean we stop trying. Yes.
What is it that you're contemplating? Trust the timing was a bit long.
What about forever? Fiercely loving, utterly adoring wife. Will you cherish me tenderly, love me patiently, and basically put up with me?
And will you embrace my only dream, which is to make you happy?
I just want to make her happy.
Will you trust my heart to understand yours? Being afraid to lose someone someday steals the joy of having them today. And will you let me love you with all of my heart? I will.
I will. And as a token of the vows we have made.
And as a symbol of our love.
With this ring.
With this ring.
May be wed.